Legends say that the Headless Ones were created by the K1 Anomaly. But having seen the Hive magic at work here, I'm not so sure anymore. During the Festival of the Lost, sometimes the answer is more mysterious than the mystery.